skipping steps will reflect the reason why you stumble. You trying to get it in a hurry instead of being humble. We destroyed for a lack of knowledge and rummage through the rubble. Spiritual warfare imported the rumble in your urban jungle. Our standards going under, my cup it runneth over. My spirit supernova, the spirit is richer than Oprah. Our mission in the Torah, better to live with the kosher. Helping us color our culture is vibrant and is willing to know ya. Better than rolling over, evil comfy on the sofa. Y'all's on your side, helped your forefathers flee from Goshen. Y'all's on your side, nothing in this wicked world can hold ya. Children at the Most High, do you really know ya? You say you love him, but you do not do the things he told you. You need some help, but you don't do the things that you supposed to. Promised to visit, made a promise, but don't ever come through. How would you feel? You call on him, and he ignored you.
All praises to the everlasting.
Ways we are living in the last days.
Look, walk the walk more than you talk the talk. Keep your spirit alive, not outlining some chalk. Just know these demons are stalk, cause you cut from the cloth of the most royal fabric with the highest cost. It's a mandatory thing you remember your worth. Things pass away on the surf, and I know that it hurts. But if you keep moving strong, stay in the faith, not berserk. It's guaranteed the outcome is sweet, ain't talking dessert. I mean to dwell eternally in the peace you prefer. For once, life will go easy, you're away from the curse. That's something that you can reach if you just put him first. And by him, I mean the creator of the heavens and earth. I'm just saying, you'll be secure whatever day that you pass. And every day of your life, you'll be in first, not last. Gotta die to your flesh to gain the spirit so fast. And the Most High will open up the gates for you fast, yeah.
All praises to the everlasting. Themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sins.